Congratulations in making it this far.
Well, thank you very much, Ms. Root of All Evil.
You granted certain individuals the power to enter the TVs. You created the Midnight Channel as well. And lastly, you started a rumor about the Midnight Channel to raise its public awareness. Is this correct?
All save one point. This Midnight Channel you speak of, it is indeed a device to draw hearts into this world. But it was always your individual wills that would determine what appeared on it. Humans ache to expose their suppressed sides, while the prying eyes around them are curious to see them lay bare. The want to show, and the want to see. I granted a window that catered to both. That is all.
Everyone wished to know more about the people who became famous through the media. And the Midnight Channel was there to grant their wishes. Once the person they wanted to see entered the realm formed by human thought, they would appear even more clearly. I see. So that's how it worked.
Are you saying all you did was give that initial spark to Senpai and the others, then watched things unfold? And the rumors spreading, things going wrong. We're to blame for all that's happened?
People's curiosity was at fault?
Everything was for your sake, to create the world mankind so wanted. Man struggles to understand one another. You can only truly know a finite number of people within your lifetime. But humans disregard this fact, and try to know more people than is possible. Only by comparing yourself to others can you define yourselves. Thus, your ever-present anxiety. Your anxiety causes you to see only what you want to see, and believe only what you wish to believe. As I said, your desire is for a world enshrouded in fog.
I must agree that the vast majority of people are exactly as you say.
But we don't intend to live that way!
If we were fine with the world you're making, we'd never have come this far, dammit! We'll keep searching for truth and figuring out who we are as we go on with our lives.
We all will. Together.
That's right! No more butting into our business!
We will continue to live in our world with everyone else. That's why.
Time for the grand finale!